OnePlus 5 starts receiving Oxygen OS 4.5.5 update. Just a week after the Oxygen OS 4.5.3 rollout, OnePlus has now rolled out yet another software update for its OnePlus 5 review users. The latest Oxygen OS 4.5.5 update brings bug fixes, performance improvements, Wi-Fi connectivity improvements, voice calling improvements, and much more. In between, OnePlus has also rolled out a quick Oxygen OS 4.5.4 update for users in Netherlands, fixing 4G network issues reported by users in that region. This latest Oxygen OS 4.5.5 update should arrive via a nota, and if you haven't received a notification yet, then head over to settings to check for an update manually. Interestingly, the Oxygen OS 4.5.5 update comes with the same old May security update. Nokia 6, Google Pixel, and Nexus devices are now receiving the July security patch. The size of the update for the OnePlus 5 users is at 59 MB. Oxygen OS 4.5.5 brings improvements to Wi-Fi connectivity, something that was already fixed with the previous update. However, there might have been some fresh loopholes that needed plastering, and this update does just that. The update also notes the battery drain while voice recording is also much lesser now, voice calling has been improved, and that the vibration intensity while receiving a call has also been decreased. The entire changelog can be found below. Optimizations. Further improvements to Wi-Fi connectivity. Improvements for voice calling. Voice recording now uses less battery. Vibration intensity when receiving calls has been decreased. Bug fixes. Fixed Wi-Fi signal consistently being displayed as weak. Fixed certain apps not able to work under IPv6 network settings. To restore connectivity to a Windows 10 PC, please turn off USB debugging prior to the upgrade. The OnePlus 5 is available in India in two variants, 6GB RAM/64GB storage and 8GB RAM/128GB storage. The price of both the variants is at ₹32,999 and ₹37,999 respectively. The smartphone is available exclusively on Amazon India and OnePlus stores online and offline.